Before we continue on with our ceremony this afternoon, out of respect for Mariah and Danny's special day, if anyone here happens to have any kind of an electronic device that might go off during the course of their ceremony and be a possible source of distraction to their sacred moment, if you would please take the necessary steps to see that that doesn't happen, they would be very grateful. Thank you so much. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Father William Podolinski, and on behalf of Mariah and Danny, we extend to each and every one of you a very warm welcome, and we thank you for being here to support them in their commitment of love to each other. Mariah and Danny want to acknowledge their parents on this occasion, Kathy and Greg, Helene and Daniel Sr. Mariah and Danny offer their profound gratitude to their parents for all the love and care they showed in raising them. The unconditional gifts of love and support you have continually offered have inspired them to become who they are today, and for that they are thankful. Without you, this day would not be possible. We now ask you to close your eyes and bring to mind all the loved ones that could not be here today. Though they are absent physically, we invoke through our thoughts and prayers their loving presence. We pray that God might multiply beyond measure the blessings from those loved ones to this couple. Our scripture reading this afternoon is from Ecclesiastes. Two people are better than one. When two people work together, they get more work done. If one person fails, the other person can reach out to help. But those who are alone when they fall have no one to help them. If two people sleep together, they will be warm. But a person sleeping alone will not be warm. An enemy might be able to defeat one person, but two people can stand back to back to defend each other. And three people are even stronger. They are like a rope that has three parts wrapped together. It is very hard to break. Mariah and Danny, as you face each other, I want you to see the gift that your hands are for each of you. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief temporarily comes your way. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will give you support and encouragement to chase down your dreams. These are the hands that will hold you tight as you struggle through difficult times. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. These are the hands that will lift your chin and brush your cheek as they raise your face to look into eyes that are filled with overwhelming love for you. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Since it is your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, I ask you now to declare your consent before God and His church. Repeat after me. I, Danny.
I, Danny.
Take you, Mariah.
Take you, Mariah.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I'm Mariah.
I'm Mariah.
Take you, Danny.
Take you, Danny.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with God's blessings. What God has joined must not be divided. Amen. The circle has long been the symbol of God. Without beginning or end and with no point of weakness, the circle is a reminder of the eternal quality of God and of unending strength. Let the seamless circle of these rings become the symbol of your endless love. Your wedding rings are most special because they say that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bonded, to allow the presence of another human being to enhance who you are. Your rings carry a potent double message. We are individuals, and yet we belong. We are not alone. As you wear them through time, they will reflect not only who you are, but also the glorious union that you are now creating. Almighty God, bless these rings and the two who exchange them. Fill them with your holy presence. Keep them safe in the circle of your protection and love. Danny, repeat after me. Mariah.
Mariah.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge my love.
Pledge my love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
Today.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And always.
And always.
Right, Danny.
Danny.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge my love.
I pledge my love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
Today.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And always.
And always.
Wear these rings as the enclosing bond of reverence and trust. Fulfill the circle of love that now makes you one. Mariah and Danny. In the presence of God, your family, and your friends today, you have spoken the words and performed the rites which unite your lives. It is my legal right as a priest and my greatest joy and privilege to declare you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride. My dear people of God, it is a joy, an honor, and a privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Palmer.